count on 13 WHAM News as students return to school.